Let's prepare vegetable mixed instant noodles within 15 minutes for dinner. First, put grated carrots into boiled water. Then take the packet of noodles. Put them into the boiled water which mixed with carrots. Then you can wash the noodles with water. Put some butter to the pan. Then take chopped garlic, chili and onion. Fry them like this. Then add some tomatoes to them, salt, pepper, curry powder, chili. Mix them well. Add some leeks leaves. Finally, add the noodles and mixed well. Dinner is ready.